Morning, everyone. I am a doer by nature, a planner. So I have always been the type of person that if I'm experiencing a problem in my life or something that I don't like, I set about a plan and I put a goal in place and an action and I go after my goal, whatever it is, to improve very quickly whatever it is in my life that I'm not happy with. Well, as I have gotten older and grown into adulthood, I realize that there are a lot of things that no matter how many plans and action steps and goals I put in place, there are things that I just cannot change. And it's been a really difficult thing for me to accept the concept of surrender. But I read something the other day that I wanted to share with you, and that is that we don't have to surrender to the situation, the circumstance. We just have to surrender to the moment that's right in front of us, because obviously if it's right in front of us, it's too late to do anything about it. We can't change it. So by accepting that moment, which we have to do, that allows us to relax. It puts our fists down, so to speak. And mentally, we just lull. We slip into a lull. And the beauty about slipping into a lull is then our mind is quiet enough, because we're not scrambling to try to find a way out of our particular moment, that we can actually receive insight, clues, suggestions as to ways that we can change the situation. We can't change the moment, but we can change the overall situation. The example that was given to me was like if you were stuck in the mud. Well, you don't want to stay in the mud. You're not going to surrender to being in the mud. That would be silly. But you can accept that right now in this moment, I'm stuck. And in that surrender, you can relax enough to gain insight and clarity and peace and calmness that you need to take positive action. Action based on relaxation, on calmness, instead of negativity and angst. So I highly recommend to you today to sometimes set your planning aside, accept the moment as it is, and then recharge, restart with a fresh insight. Have a great day.